Looks like Deepika has got some kind of obsession with the Kapoor boys. Recently, the Padmavati actress was seen all drunk at a party. Her pictures have gone viral over the internet and fans have gone berserk over them, shaming Miss Padukone. Deepika was trolled on the internet for her pictures where she was clicked with Ranbir Kapoor's cousins Arman Jain and Adar Jain. Deepika in the picture is seen with droopy eyes, and in the other, Adar Jain is seen giving a peck to Deepika on her cheeks. Fans have slut-shamed the actress and also called her drunk and desperate. This isn't the first time when stars have fallen prey to these trollers on the internet. Some few days back, we saw Shah Rukh Khan's wife Gauri Khan, who became a victim to these trollers when she was seen wearing a white see-through top at King Khan's birthday bash at Alibag. Well, no matter, these stars really don't have a life of their own. What do you think? Do let us know by commenting below.